Bishop Kenny is the number 7 team in the Super 10 rankings. Crusaders had last week off. I hope their defense got some rest because tonight they had a date with one of the better offenses in the area, Tocoi Creek. The Toros have been putting up points. Ryan Kilmer and Julio Santiago have been quite the duo to start the year. That pair would need to bring their A game if they were going to find a way to hang with a tough Crusaders team. Second quarter, Kenny on top 7-6. Tocoi Creek is driving at this point. Wyatt Lagnow down the seam to Javon Welch, who goes up, high points it for the touchdown. Toros back on top 13-7. Kenny's facing a 3rd and 13 at their own 47. James Reeser finds Caleb Lampkins 38 yards to the Tocoi Creek 15, first down Crusaders. Next play, it's Caleb Madison through the gap in the hole in the middle. Walks in from 15 yards out. That ties up the game at 13. Less than a minute to play. Toros at the Kenny 12-yard line. Gunnar Rogers breaks through for the sack, pushes the Toros out of field goal range. Game was tied up at 13 at the half. Bishop Kenny pulls away in the second half, just barely able to win that game.